Hamptons International Film Festival, and I am here with director Kevin Connolly, and he's here with his movie Big Shot. How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
I'm doing well. I understand you are a big Islanders fan, and that's part of how this movie came about?
I am. I'm a huge Islanders fan, and yeah, that's how I got involved. I worked Mark Charity, who produced Secretariat. He knew that I was a big Islander fan. He was getting ready to do this movie, so that's how I got involved as a director.
And now, the gentleman, Spano, that the movie is about, Right. Did you get to meet him?
Oh, yeah, he's in the movie. I did a few pretty extensive interviews with him, so you definitely hear his point of view on and his version of the story, so to speak.
And how was that, getting a chance to, you know, one of the biggest, you know, upsets in the NHL? How was that, getting to sit down doing the same thing, interviewing him? How was that for you?
Well, it was the first time I'd ever done anything like that. I've never interviewed anybody before, actually, before I started this movie. That was obviously a tricky interview because of the subject nature, and he was hesitant and, you know, was having, you know, right up until we sat down and rolled the camera, he was having second thoughts. But I finally got a few strong hours out of him, and it makes for a good film. So.
Exactly. And now I heard you before, a little bit earlier, talking about you have there's a show coming up that you're going to be on. Tell us about that.
It's a CBS show called Friends with Better Lives. Okay. And that's going to be coming on in January. And we don't have an exact air date yet. But
And what's that about?
It's 30 somethings, you know. It's a, you know, a comedy, half hour comedy. So it should be. I like it. I'm happy to be working on it. And you just hope for the best because, you know, those things are hit or miss. And it's just hard to tell. So we'll see.
Okay, great. And who are you working with on that show?
James Vanderbeek, Brooklyn Decker. It's the producers from How I Met Your Mother and some, and one writer from Friends. So there's some real great, super talented people behind the scenes. And hopefully, you know, they give us a shot.
Yeah, well, I think it'll be good. So tell everybody, what's your website for the movie?
There is no website for the movie. No, it's just
Facebook?
ESPN on October 22nd. It's on ESPN 30 for 30.
Okay. All right.
So we should get a website.
Yeah,
now
you
that it's been.
And no Facebook page?
There, you know what? Listen, I'm still on a BlackBerry. I still have a BlackBerry.
Oh, okay.
So,
all right.
Yeah.
We'll get it up to speed.
There you go. Thank you very much.
Thank you so much for sitting down today.
Thank
you
very much.
And you too. And don't forget Big Shot. And we will be back at the Hamptons International Film Festival. Okay.